I walk down past the courthouse square, three blocks or maybe four, run into my old friend there that runs a handy hardware store. I said, "Morning, Lon, what's a good word?" He said, "Abraham Lincoln, Lone Ranger, Mickey Mouse, and I'm sold out of flagpoles." I popped the top of a soda pop, laid a quarter on the bar. I said, "Inflation is a dirty dog, a payday sure ain't going far." "Liberty," said Lon, "e pluribus unum, in God we trust, and I'm sold out of flagpoles." I said, "Hey, Lonnie, did you see Evel Knievel jumping on TV? Jumped 13 buses with his machine. Reckon he could jump 14. "No doubt," said Lonnie, "winners keep on winning, even losers win sometimes, and I'm sold out of flagpoles." "Ain't this been a year," I said, "for frost and blight and flood and drought, twice as many tornadoes, reckon it's all caused by fallout." "Nah, it's a season," said Lonnie, "they change, wind's gonna blow, always did, and I'm sold out of flagpoles." "Hey, what you think about the sheriff's daughter running off with the preacher's son? The sheriff's wife had to hold him back from going after them with his gun." "Boys and girls," said Lonnie, "we'll get together, everything's normal, and I'm sold out of flagpoles." And I'm sold out of flagpoles. Sold out of flagpoles.